Welcome, friends. Thank you for being with us tonight for Masked Up, the Dreer Dance Company in concert. It was exactly a year ago that we had to cancel our 15th annual Dancing with the Teachers concert, and for obvious reasons, we couldn't continue with that format this year. We want to thank you for being here with us to support our dancers and to share in the celebration of our art form. Our seniors, this will be their last true performance on a stage, as our spring concert will be a different format, but still wonderful, at Memorial Stadium at the end of May. So tonight is truly a celebration for these hardworking, dedicated dancers who are in practice year-round with me. It's been a rough year, and I want to thank all of my dancers for not losing faith, because Zoom got really tiring in sharing with our art form. And it's been hard. We've had to adapt to dancing in our spots, not transitioning through the space as much, which at times can make things feel a little bit flat. But through it all, this dance company has kept me going as an educator, and I think each other going, because we've learned that togetherness and community can provide a wealth of love and support in times like this. Before we begin tonight's show, I want to give a shout out to a couple of special friends that are in the audience. I want to say thanks to Ellie and Gwen and Mary Catherine and Genevieve and Jacob and Alex for being our special guests tonight. We're so happy to have you with us, and I can't wait to hear what your favorite pieces are. Friends and family, faculty, thank you for coming tonight. Your attendance and your support is more than you'll ever know for me and for all of our dancers. In order to give us some time for costume changes, we have some videos that students have made of themselves to introduce themselves as company members and to give some thanks to our seniors before they leave after this year. So thank you for being with us. Enjoy the show.
Time alone, up in my bedroom at home, been kind of bored lately. I hate on all I see, it's all mundane to me. This box I've painted pains me. Wish you could watch me.
My name is Emmy Lee, and this is my first year on DDC. Being a freshman this year has been a bit of a struggle for me with the big change in school and the pandemic and all of the new hurdles, and people who know me definitely know that I'm not the most social person, but the entire team has been incredibly kind and welcoming to me. Growing up at Dreer and watching the amazing DDC members throughout the years has inspired me to push myself and try to be a fraction of what these unbelievably talented girls are. I am not the best dancer at all, but I have definitely recognized my growth this year, and that is because of everyone on the team. whether it is a correction or a comment or clarification, or just making me feel comfortable enough to push myself. Everyone has been incredible, and I'm so thankful to have been introduced to these aspirational girls and to be welcomed into the incredible family that the team created. There have been quite a few difficulties and challenges this year, but every week one of my favorite highlights and best things would be coming to practice Monday and Thursday and being able to watch these breathtaking performers. Watching and being a part of this company is definitely one of my favorite things, and I cannot imagine how I would have gotten through this pandemic without this outlet. I would like to thank Miss Lee for being an incredible teacher and always keeping a positive attitude and smile on your face. Mom, thank you for pushing me and supporting me every day. I love you so much and I'm so thankful to have you in my life. I'm sorry for making you insane most of the time, but I hope that you know that you mean everything to me. So thank you for sacrificing so much, going above and beyond every day, and taking the time to make a change. It means so much to us all. I need to give a big thank you to the wonderful seniors this year, but I would like to first thank my GDC big sister, Caroline. Carol, you are extraordinary, and you are so, so kind-hearted and generous and exceptionally accepting and crazy talented and hardworking. Your constant efforts and support that you have shown me have made my day so much better and brighter than you could have known. Your dancing is absolutely breathtaking and one of my favorites to watch. Your dedication is huge, and your power and persuasion as a performer is always 1,000% believable and incredible. Thank you for your joy and your lighthearted and loving personality. You are magical. Lauren, you have always been incredibly welcoming to me and are hilarious. Your joyous presence has made my everyday practice better, and I absolutely admire your positive perspective because it is very rare to find right now, and it makes everything more manageable. So thank you. Pearson, you are so, so kind and helpful. Your graceful posture and your gorgeous lines and extensions have pushed me to try and improve my own. Though they are nowhere even close to yours, I am so excited to see what you can do with your gift. Hannah, you are not human, and I cannot even describe how much I admire you. You are amazing at everything you try, and have inspired me to try and go with the flow and be willing to try crazy new things like you do in rehearsal every time. They will just never be as close to your perfection. So thank you for giving your all and pushing yourself in rehearsals to help everyone improve. And Eliana, you are indescribable. You are the perfect picture of an incredibly powerful woman, leader, and performer. You have been one of my Amanis, and I cannot thank you enough for your constant efforts and help through every dance rehearsal and outside the studio. You are going to be a star. That's really the only thing I can say about you. You are so passionate, unapologetic in the best way possible, so generous and personable in your instruction. Your choreography skills are incredible, your teaching skills admirable, and your personality is a touch of everything that could ever, every good thing that could possibly exist. On an off day, you push all negatives aside and put the best of you in rehearsal. You are everything. Thank you so much for dealing with my lack of skills and willing to create this dance with me. I know that my entire family and I are going to miss your laughs and personality so much, but I'm so excited for you to discover how far you can push yourself, because I think I know where you will end up. You're going to be amazing and do incredible things for this world. Thank you to everyone on DDC for being exceptional during this pandemic and bringing me joy every day. Okay, I apologize for talking so much, but everyone, this is Dream State.
Of everything we could see, we knew we were.
Hi, I'm Olivia Williams. I'm a third year company member here on DDC. In the past 3 years of being on the company, this team has provided me with invaluable experiences, including going to both New York and Disney, as well as helping me build a network of friends that have let me grow as both a dancer and as a person. I'd like to start off by thanking Ms. Lee. Thank you, Ms. Lee, for the countless hours that you've put in, from creating your choreography to staying after school for rehearsals. I'd also like to thank my two captains, Hannah and Eliana. This year has been difficult for everyone. Y'all have continued to show up for practice every day with smiles on your faces to make us what we are today. Thank you.
A chair is still a chair. Even when there's no one sitting there. But a chair is not a house, and a house is not a home when there's no one there to hold you tight and no one there. You when there's nothing there but gloom. But a room is not a house, and a house is not a home when the two of us are far apart and one of us has a broken heart. Now and then I call your name, and suddenly your face appears, but it's just not meant to live alone. Turn this house into a
home. Hi, my name is Pearson D. James. I'm a senior this year. I plan to attend college and major in dance. I have been in DDC for 3 years. I dance because it makes me happy, and I love telling a story through movement. Dance at Dreer was a way for me to grow my technique and learn more about different styles. Dance at Dreer is different from a private studio because at my studio, they teach us all to dance the same way and to look the same way, but at Dreer, we all come from different backgrounds in dance training, and so obviously it's hard for everyone to look the same, so it's just a way for you to grow your technique and learn more as a dancer. My favorite performance was An Elf's Tale because of the role that I got to play, which was the Snow Queen. It was so much fun. An embarrassing moment is one time we were at a competition for marching band, and we were walking back from the bathroom, and there was a mustard packet on the sidewalk, and everyone in front of me walked around it, and I stepped right on it, and it squirted all up over my leg, so we had to get some paper towels and wipe it off, and my leg was really sticky after that. I look up to the captains on the dance team because they do so much. They teach choreography, they remember the choreography in case we all forget it, and because they help Miss Lee so much. What I've learned about myself through dance is that I don't like giving up. It's not who I am as a dancer. I will try and try and try to do a move or step. Even if it looks weird on me, I keep trying until maybe I'm like, I can't do this. But I always just try and try and try, and I don't give up. My advice about joining dance would be, don't be lazy and come in ready to work, because Miss Lee does not mess around. You come in and you're sweating. Like, it is a workout. You put 110% into every class. DDC meeting during COVID was beneficial to me because I got to see everyone and see all my friends, and it just made me so happy because I just loved seeing everyone and being around everyone's like positive energy, because we were all so happy to see each other. So it was amazing. Big shout out to the captains and the other seniors and basically everyone on the team. I love everyone so much, and the past 3 years have been so amazing. I couldn't have asked for a better way to end my high school year.
Hi, I'm Hannah Francis. I'm a sophomore this year on DDC, and I just wanted to say thank you, Hannah and Eliana, our captains, also seniors this year, for doing everything that they could this year to make it smooth and just everyone on DDC to have a fun time and learn what we have to learn in a timely manner, and just keeping us organized. And I also wanted to say thank you to Pearson and Lauren for always making me laugh and having a fun time and just being my friend and making me feel like it's a friendly environment. And me and Eliana always joking around and just having a fun time. I think that these seniors are gonna be really missed. And because they all have a special place in my heart. But also, my favorite thing about this year and what I'm going to miss are the football games with these seniors, because they've been a part of my journey since freshman year. And it's just going to be not the same without them. But I'm going to miss y'all.
my name is Caroline Walkup, and I'm a third-year DDC member. DDC has always been my family, but has been especially helpful this year during COVID. Everyone has been so supportive and uplifting, and it's so refreshing to surround yourself with such amazing people. I continue to be inspired by each and every one of them, but I am especially thankful for our seniors this year. They have led this team with such grace and positivity, and I'm truly grateful for all of their support and guidance this year. To Lauren, you have such an amazing spirit and personality. You have lit up every room that you've walked into. To Pearson, you have such a kind heart, and I was so thankful to have you as my big sister last year. Hannah, your dedication to this team is truly inspirational. And you have given your whole heart to this team, and you've helped build DDC into the amazing dance team that we're all so proud to be a part of. And Eliana, I am so thankful to have gotten to know you, not only as a dancer, but as the amazing leader that you are. Your willingness to share all of your love and encouragement with everyone on this team has built the supportive foundation that DDC thrives on. And from DDC to summer intensives, you've always been there for me, and I'm so thankful for you. And I'm sure I speak for everyone on the team when I say, we will truly miss our seniors this year, but we are so excited to see what the future holds for them. So without further ado, let's continue with the show.
My name is Sapphire Davis. I'm in the 11th grade and I'm enrolled in DDC. I've been doing DDC for 2 years now. I started dancing when I was 5 years old. It's always been a passion. It's always been a part of my life and it's always been an outlet for me. When I was in 8th grade, my last year attending a private ballet school, I realized that that wasn't really what I wanted to do with my life. I really love ballet, but I really prefer jazz and contemporary over ballet. My sophomore year, I enrolled in DDC, and I really loved it, especially all the parades we do, the fundraising, just so fun, so enjoyable. And DDC is like a very comforting place. I know after long days of school being exhausted from all the schoolwork, I had DDC practice and I would enjoy myself because people there were so sweet and just dancing with them was very enjoyable. I'd like to give a shout out to Hannah Francis because she's so funny. She always makes all of us laugh during practice, during long, hard days, during shows, during trips. She's just one of my favorite people on DDC. She's so funny, and it would definitely not be the same without her. And I would also like to give a shout out to Eliana for always knowing what to say, for being an amazing team captain and working so hard for us, especially during your senior year and during the pandemic. I know it's rough for y'all seniors, but you're really doing it. So I'd also like to thank Miss Lee for being an amazing coach and an amazing teacher and always pushing us to be better and giving us this opportunity to perform, especially during the pandemic where we haven't had many performances. She's always been looking for opportunities for us to perform. So thank you, Miss Lee.
If you're looking for trouble, you came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, look right in my face. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was a green-eyed mountain dragon, and I'm Ava. My middle name is Misery. Don't you mess around with me.
I never looked for trouble, but I never ran. I don't take no kind of mess from no kind of man. I'm only made of flesh, blood, and bone. If you want to start a rumble, don't you try to do it alone, 'cause I'm evil. My middle name, Misery. Oh, I said I'm evil. So don't you mess around with me.
Hello, my name is Hannah Ammons. I'm a senior, and I've been a member of DDC for all 4 years of high school. During my junior year, I served as one of the junior captains, along with Eliana Pinkney under Logan Acker. And this year, Eliana and I are co-captains of the team. DDC has looked a little different this year. Since we are in the middle of a pandemic, we started our season completely online. We taught POM pieces, the marching band show, a few other stage pieces entirely on Zoom. Which was very challenging, but also really rewarding. All of the girls you see up here today worked so hard during that entire process. I joined my freshman year with little to no dance experience. Everything I'd learned had come from Miss Corley at Hand Middle School, but Miss Lee was willing to take a chance on me and threw me into the ring with a bunch of upperclassmen who were nothing but supportive. DDC has allowed me to experience so many things that I would have never dreamed of doing. I have taken dance classes in New York City at Broadway Dance Center. I've marched in multiple parades around Columbia and performed in marching band shows, learning how to spin a flag, which none of us saw coming. And I've marched in a parade at Disney World, which many people can not say they've done. But DDC and marching band have allowed me to really grow as an artist and a performer, and it's helped me grow leadership skills as well. I've experienced so much and have dealt with so many different situations, and without DDC, I probably wouldn't know how to handle them. I want to say a big thank you to my team, because you have all been so supportive, accepting me as one of your captains. I know this year has been really, really hard, but I'm so incredibly proud of all of you. You've worked so hard for such a long time, and it's paid off. We have a show, so the work was for something, and I'm so happy that I get to perform with you guys. I want to say a big thank you to Miss Lee for taking a chance on me. I know I said it earlier, but I really wouldn't be where I am without her and Miss Holden. Miss Godwin. Your guidance and your words of encouragement and just your little chit-chat after practice has been some of my favorite moments in my entire high school experience. You've made me feel more confident in my skin and more confident with my dancing. And for you, Miss Godwin / Holden, you've made me feel way more comfortable with my math. But I am very grateful for both of you. And I truly don't think that I can ever thank you enough. To wrap this up, thank you for watching and supporting us throughout this time. Things are getting better, and I'm so glad that I got to have these last few moments of my senior year spent on a stage with a good group of girls who love to perform. Thank you so much for letting me be your captain, and thank you all for listening. Enjoy the show.
And rows of bowing heads, sunflowers say their evening prayer, congregation of the field, golden choir of dawn to dusk, they only turn up to heaven where God lives. Every face a separate light, reflections of the love He gives. Lord of colors, Lord of light, won't you teach me how to pray? Like the flowers of Orvieux, won't you guide me through the day? And lily grows so fair, but Lord, make me like the sunflower, looking always to your face, seeking you from out. Lord of colors, Lord of light, won't you teach me how to pray? Like the flowers. of Orvier. Won't you guide me through the day? Rows and rows of bowing heads, golden choir of golden choir of Orvier.
Hi, I'm Priscilla Hayes, and I'm a junior at Drury Dance Company. This is my second year on the team, but I've been dancing with Miss Lee since 8th grade. My favorite part about being on Drury Dance Company is all the friends I've made and being able to be part of such a positive environment here at Drury. My favorite memory of the Drury Dance program is the fall show. I got to dance with all my best friends and meet so many community members through being a class assistant. I'd like to say thank you to Hannah and Eliana for being our captains this year and making it all possible and keeping us motivated through tough times. I'd also like to say thank you to Lauren and Pearson for being two of my very first friends on DDC and always being so supportive and kind to me. I love you very much and I'm going to miss you so much next year. I'd also like to say a big thank you to Ms. Lee for making all of this possible and encouraging us and creating such a safe place here at Drury. If I had advice for one person coming to Drury, I would say audition for the dance program because you will not regret it.
Break the news, you're walking out to be a good man for someone else. Sorry, I was never good like you. Stood on my chest and kept me down. Hated hearing my name on the lips of a crowd. Did my best to exist just for you. Bet you rue the day you kissed a rider in the dark. Bet you rue the day you kissed a rider in the dark. Now she's gonna play and sing and lock you in her heart. Bet you rue the day you kissed a rider in the dark. Still feel you now and then, slow like pseudoephedrine. When you see me, will you say I've changed? I ride the subway, read the signs. I let the seasons change my mind. I love it here since I start needing you.
So I'm back with just a couple of quick thank yous that I want to sincerely give from the bottom of my heart. First and foremost to Richland One Theater Services, the entire tech crew are just really dedicated, hardworking individuals. Our lighting designer tonight, Nicole, thank you so much. And congratulations on your baby on the way, adding to the Richland One family. I want to give a huge shout out to my husband, Dr. Chris Lee, who always does all of my music editing and who is running tonight's iMovie for us as our program changer. I want to thank my daughter, Addison Lee, who's a graduating senior and is working backstage as our stage manager. And to my other daughter from another mother, Lavanya Bakshi, who is also working backstage, stage managing and performing in Sunflower tonight. I want to get through this thank you to my two captains, Eliana Pickney and Hannah Ammons. Two incredibly amazing young women. They have kept their company together through under the most strenuous circumstances. To be named dance captain seems like a great honor, and it is, but it is a very thankless job with a huge amount of work. When you pick a dance captain, you want somebody who can remember all the choreography, is a dynamic performer, so they set the stage for the energy for the entire company to reach. They're positive, they can be patient, especially with newer company members that may not have as much technical skill, that still are developing their performance energy, that might not be self-confident, that need to be taken under a wing and made to feel like they really fit in and are a part of a family. We have a dynamic and diverse company. We have different levels of performance quality and technique, and it is a job to be a dance captain and to really pull the team together and to have a cohesiveness that you want to try to instill by the end of a season. So dance captains are the first to be at rehearsal. They're the last to leave. They are problem solvers. If there is an issue, they help solve it until we go home. They help choreograph. They help rehearse and teach. And even when they know the choreography inside and out, and they've done it for 100th time, they have to do it for 101 if somebody else is still struggling. And they have to keep the team going. And under these circumstances, that was a huge job this year. And so from the bottom of my heart, I want to thank Eliana Pickney and Hannah Ammons for their grace under pressure and for their amazing job of leading this team.
This is my first year being on the Drear Dance Company. It's been a great year. Hannah and Eliana have made it great. They've worked extremely, extremely hard, and I wanted to let them know that I did recognize that, and I enjoy being on a team where my leaders worked hard. I want to talk about Eliana Pickney for a minute. She was my big sister this year, and she helped me. She was just amazing. We stayed on the phone for over 2 hours for multiple nights, and we were relearning each sideline that I was taught on Zoom class. She took the time out of her day to do that for me, which was just incredible. I'm going to miss all of my seniors this year that's on DDC, and I hope that y'all all achieve greatness because I love all of y'all. So yeah, bye.
Hey y'all, my name is Justice Dingle. I am in 11th grade and this is my second year on DDC. This year I had so much fun and I didn't think I would due to the pandemic and all the restrictions of us not being able to touch each other or do partner work. But my friends, they did make it worthwhile for me. And I wouldn't trade the team for anything in the world, even though they pick on how I talk and how long my lashes are. It's all out of love. To my seniors, Pearson, you have beautiful legs. Your technique is so good. And Lauren, you're so goofy and you're very creative. And to Eliana, thank you for helping me throughout my years on DDC. You're like a big sister to me. And we have our moments, but it's all out of love also. And Hannah, you're such a good dancer. I know if I ever have a question about a dance, you can help me because you always know it. But anyways, I hope you guys do very good in life and I'm gonna miss you guys all so much.
Mommy, hot tamale, hotter than a somali, Virgo, Ferrari.
Play baby face, sudden. Play patty cake, charms in the carrot cake, curds in the patty face, cop a new coupe, no top, this is Cali way. Drop a little check, everybody lit. Drop a little check, everybody rich. Drop a little check, everybody slide. Drop a little check, everybody now.
Get in, loser. We're going shopping.
She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I move. Christian Dior, Dior. I'm up in all the stores. When it rains, it pours. She like the way I
ask me
out.
Me out.
If I was a
rich girl. Na 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 na. See, I'd have all the money in the world if I was a wealthy girl.
Where that money?
All my ladies get in. I see you watch what I say. Take you to another level. No passengers on my plane.
I am sitting here wanting memories to teach me to see the beauty in the world through my own eyes. I am sitting here wanting memories to teach me to see the beauty in the world through my own eyes. You used to rock me in the cradle of your arms. You said you'd hold me till the pains of life were gone. You said you'd comfort me in times like these, and now I need you, now I need you. And you are gone. You used to rock me in the cradle of your arms. You said you'd hold me till the pains of life were gone. You said you'd comfort me in times like these, and now I need you, now I need you. And you are gone. I am sitting here wanting memories to teach me to see the beauty in the world through my own. I am sitting here wanting memories to teach me to see the beauty in the world through my own eyes. I am sitting here wanting memories to teach me to see the beauty in the world through my own eyes.
Hi, I'm Lily Ammons. I'm a sophomore this year, and this is actually my first year on DDC. The main reason I decided to audition for DDC is just because, in general, I love dancing and I love the creative outlet it offers. I wanted a kind of a higher level of dance, I guess you could say, kind of a bit more of a challenge, and I think DDC really gave me that. It was really difficult for me at first, and it actually taught me a great lesson of perseverance, because I know sometimes for me and other people it's really hard to keep going, especially when things are tough and you just kind of want to give up. But I think being in that environment and trying to push myself more has really allowed me to learn to not give up and to keep going, which is a great lesson for life, and I'm really glad that I got to experience that. I also wanted to talk about DDC during COVID and how great that has been. I know a lot of people have lost motivation during this time, especially since you're stuck in your house or not really being able to see people. And I think that this opportunity has allowed me to keep going when at other times I think I probably would have gotten stuck and been very unmotivated. because we've had things like the sidelines of the football games and performances, and those things have really allowed me to keep working hard and to push myself to get those things done and kind of keep going. And I think that was really important during this time, as well as being able to see people in a safe environment. I know we've been really cautious with COVID and been really safe, and I think having that security and also being able to see people has been really, really lovely and rewarding. It's been great. I also wanted to give a shout out to our seniors this year. So that's Hannah Ammons, Eliana Pinkney, Pearson DeJames, and Lauren Strickland. They are amazing. They're super sweet and welcoming. I know this being my first year, I felt very inviting. Like, they were very inviting to me, and really, really helpful. If I had any questions, I would always go to them, and they knew exactly what to do and had great advice. They've had great attitudes this whole year, especially with not having a normal senior year, and I think that's really admirable, and I can't wait to see what they do. I think they're going to be amazing. Yeah, thank you.
Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chills and colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Still, your love was true, and when no hope was left in sight on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful.
I wanted to just give a shout out to the Dreher Fine Arts faculty members, who are all amazing artists and educators in their individual art forms. It is a privilege and an honor to collaborate and to serve along with you on this faculty. I think that the Fine Arts Department at Dreher is really first rate, and it is part of what makes our school so special and engaging. Sadly, we are going to be losing our choral director, Mr. Walter Graham, who will be moving on to serve as Richland One's visual and performing arts director. So we lose him and we're going to mourn him, but we know that he is moving on to greater things in developing the arts within our district and setting the bar even higher for everyone else to reach. And I'm truly excited about that. Walter provided the song that you just heard, where we featured five of our dancers as vocalists, and so thank you for that, for helping me one last time before you move on. And really what I wanted to do is I wanted to show how dynamic our dancers are. These kids are hardworking in their academics, they care about their studies, they care about each other, they care about their school community, they're involved in lots of clubs. They're multifaceted in their talents. They're actors, they're singers in chorus, they play instruments, and they're in band. They're in the drama program. They play sports. They balance dance company and swim team and softball and volleyball. They really are multifaceted, and they're giving back to their school community every day. And I've always felt like our talents need to be shared and experienced by other people. And these kids really understand that you get what you give. And so I'm very, very proud of them. The next piece up is a piece called Give Me Strength, which I think we all have prayed for this year and asked for at some point. The piece is actually focused around the loss of a family member from cancer, and 12 of our 14 company members have all experienced a family member or somebody very close to them with cancer. So this is kind of a shared experience. It's one of the longest pieces and one of the last pieces that the students learned before we went into this concert. But I wanted to give a quick shout out and a hug to my family member, Ben Broughton, our guitar teacher here at Dreher, who his daughter suffered from cancer. She's in remission, and so we're so happy for that. And hopefully if Lily's in the audience, hey Lily, I'm so glad you're here. Both Ben and Lily have been on our stage and love dance, and so we share that together. But I just wanted to let them know that we know the journey is long and we're always with you. So everybody have strength and have faith. Better days are coming.
I lost my uncle to liver cancer.
My aunt in Mexico right now is struggling with cancer.
I actually just recently lost my aunt to breast cancer.
A year and a half ago, I lost my cousin to cancer.
My uncle right now has stage 5 cancer, so he has it all everywhere in his body, so strength is with him.
I lost my grandmother to leukemia.
My grandpa is currently living with cancer.
And it's scary to think that someone who's been such a big part of my journey as growing as a person and as a dancer could just go away in a second.
Nothing can prepare you for finding out that you have cancer. It puts everything in perspective. You forget about all of the little things in your life that are going wrong, and you focus on what's important because you don't know what's going to happen next. And it's terrifying and it's scary, and I want to share this because I want to remind people how important love is. Love is so, so important. And that's what this choreography is about. It's about remembering the things that you love and cherishing them while you still can.
I choke back tears today, 'cause I can't begin to say how much you shaped this boy these last 10 years or more.
My friends, we've seen it all, triumphs to drunken foe.
Its tired hand into our tired hands. We've years till that day and so much more to say.
You give your strength to me, a strength I've never had.
I was a mess, you see.
I'd lost the plot so bad.
You dragged me up and out
of the darkest place.
There's not a single doubt when I can see your face.
My friends, we've seen it all. When it made no sense at all, you dared to light my path and found the beauty in the aftermath. Oh,
let me hold you up like you've held me up. It's too long to never say this. You must know I've always thought you give me strength, the strength I've never had.
I was a mess, you see. I lost the plot so bad.
You dragged me up and out
of the darkest place. There's not a single doubt,
not a single doubt.
Strength I've never had.
I was a mess, you see. I lost the plot so bad. You dragged me up and out of the darkest place. There's not a single doubt when I can see your faces.
Hi, my name is Dylan Morgan. This is my first year on UDC, but I've been dancing with Columbia City Jazz Conservatory for 14 years. I didn't end up falling in love with dance until I was around 13 or 14. And one of the reasons that I enjoy dancing is because it is a way for me to express myself in ways that words can't. The reason I started dancing with Dreer is to prepare me for college, because one of the things I would like to do in college is dance on dance team. I've also made many lifelong friends that I wouldn't have been able to make due to COVID, also due to us being in separate grades. I have a younger sister who's an upcoming freshman, and she's also a dancer. And I would definitely recommend her to join DDC because it helped me gain confidence not only as a dancer, but as a performer, a student, and a friend. One difference between dancing with a private studio and dancing with DDC is that when you're dancing with a private studio, the training isn't as personal and one-on-one, whereas when you're dancing with DDC, you are able to build a lot more connections, not only with each other, but with Miss Lee. You also get a lot more independence because you get a lot of choreography opportunities that you wouldn't get when dancing with a private studio. Like I said before, I fell in love with dance around the age of 13 or 14, and dancing with DDC has made me fall in love with dance even more and makes me want to continue with dance. And I hope you've enjoyed the show and continue enjoying the show. And now presenting Comes in Waves.
Drive down south to the sea, and I'll wait and pray, and I will leave somewhere better when the waves wash over. Take me out of my depths. Make me tread water. Get out of breath and ward off my death by keeping abreast of all of those waves and all of that water. Take me out of my depth. Make me tread water. Get out of breath and ward off my death by keeping the breast of all of those waves and all of that water. Take me out of my depth. Make me tread water. Get out of breath and ward off my death by keeping the breast of all of those waves.
Keeping abreast of all of those waves and all of that water.
My name is Eliana Pinkney. I am a senior this year at Dreer. I joined DDC when I was a sophomore. Last year, I had the opportunity to be junior captain, and this year, I am co-captain of this amazing team. I spent most of my life dancing at competition dance studios, going to different competitions around the state and honestly around the country. And that experience molded me to be where I am today. But being a member of dance team at Dreer has reminded me why I love dance so much. There's a difference between going to a studio where your main goal is to win and you dance because you want to come back with a trophy, or you dance because you want to win a prize or to make your studio proud. But here I've had the opportunity to not only grow as a dancer and learn more about myself as a dancer and a choreographer and an artist, but every time I step foot into the studio and every time I watch my team walk out of the building, I'm constantly reminded why I do what I do. And I'm constantly remembering why I love dance and what makes me happy and why I will continue to do it the rest of my life. It makes me so happy, and I feel like I learned so much from these girls. We are all so drastically different. Some of us have been dancing at studios since we were 3. Others of us have never had technical training in our lives, and that's okay. And in most places, that would be a crazy concept to have all of us dancing on stage together and to have all of us form a company. But we are, and we always have, and Miss Lee promotes that more than anything. And because of our differences, it only makes us stronger as performers. And we may not be the most technically trained studio in the world, and we may not have the most technically based things, and we may not be the best dancers ever, but what we are is a family. And we learn from each other, and Miss Lee has trained us to know that dancing and performing isn't always the end goal. You are so much more than a dancer, and you are so much more than a performer. And with this team, we've learned that. We've cried together, we've laughed together, we've sweat hours endlessly on marching band fields, we've stressed out before competitions, we've cried before shows. We are a family, and after I graduate and after the rest of the seniors graduate, we know that we will always have a place whenever we come back to Dreer. That this team is a second half of us. It's an integral part of our high school experience, and I would not give that up for the rest of the world.
I'm 16, living in paradise with the lions and birds and stars.
Monty, we've lost our funding. We're gonna have to go back to the U.S.
Maybe I could meet an obese person.
It's gonna be a difficult adjustment. You'll have to go to a real school.
Mom, I would love that. Let's all try something.
Starbucks venti chai.
North Shore High.
Where do you belong? Where do you belong? You'll be judged on sight and made to fit. So find a click and stick with it. Back me up, show choir!
Them. Just don't. We call those three the plastics. They're shiny, fake, and hard. They might insult your clothing or make fun of your name.
Like they mocked Jen Moorcock till she burst into flame.
And Miss Moorcock was a teacher.
Regina George is the queen bee. She's always dressed up. She always wins spring fling queen. Or just drones who work for her, then die.
My name is Regina George, and I am a massive deal. I don't care who you are, I don't care how you feel.
That's Gretchen Wieners. She knows everything about everybody.
That's why her hair is so big. It's full of secrets.
Yes, Regina, no, Regina. Every waking hour, I spend making sure Regina George can stay in power. I wear your secrets out of you and bring them to my master. Then I watch Regina make your life a big disaster.
Disaster!
Regina is the queen, but I'm the head of worker bees as I am seated at her right hand like a Jewish princess Jesus.
That is Karen Smith, the dumbest person you will ever meet.
I once saw her put a D in the word orange.
My name is Karen. My hair is shiny. My teeth are perfect. That's it. Right. We never really do this, but how'd you like to have lunch with us this week?
Oh, it's okay.
No, no need for you to thank us.
But
there's no need to even speak. You need good friends who can tell you what to think. here same time tomorrow. On Wednesdays we wear pink. On Wednesdays we wear pink.
Here's where you belong. Here's where you belong. Here's where you belong. Here's where you belong.
You need protection with pizzazz and helping hands.
That also jazz.
Stay here where you belong. Stay here.
Okay, I'm staying.
My name is Cassandra Scorsia. I am a junior at Dreher and I have been in DDC for 3 years. Probably my most embarrassing memory from dance company was last year when I dislocated my knee in front of my entire dance class, trying to do a move that I made up, which was pretty stupid. And I was crying and I had to be wheeled to the nurse's office. And the worst part was that it happened a couple days before our trip to Disney. So I had to limp in the very front of the parade. And the good thing is that a banner hid my limp. But I promise you that that was the most I smiled in my entire life, and my face physically hurt after both parades. Probably one of my favorite memories has been dancing with the teachers. Last year, I'm a little disappointed and upset that we didn't get to stage my piece, but it was a really valuable experience and I had so much fun making the Addams Family piece last year. I am really grateful for Hannah and Eliana's leadership this year and their constant positivity in these trying times, and I'll really miss all the seniors next year, and I'm excited to see what DDC has in store for my senior year.
I'm at my highest peak. I'm Lauren Strickland, and I'm a senior at Drew High School, and I've been on dance team for 2 years. But I started dancing with Lee when I was 7. I did my first show, which was Alice in Wonderland. I dance because I think it's a really great way to express your emotions and feelings and also get moving at the same time. And I feel like Miss Lee's created a really comfortable atmosphere at Drew, so I feel very comfortable moving around, and I feel like it's a judgment-free zone. I think dancing at Drew is different than dancing at a studio because, like I said, the atmosphere at a studio is more competitive and judgmental, and I feel like at Drew it's more about growth. I feel like Miss Lee always wants us to be the best versions of ourselves as dancers, but also as people. I feel like she cares about us a lot, and cares a lot about us, and just wants us to always be growing as dancers, but also as people. I think my favorite memory from dance team was going to Florida last February and doing the parades at Magic Kingdom and Universal. That was a really cool experience, and it was a lot of fun being in Disney with all my best friends. And another favorite memory would definitely be the fall show last year. Really all the shows that I've been able to do, being a part of, just to name a few, Alice in Wonderland, The Lion King, Princess and the Frog, there's so many. And I feel like I learned something new every year, and I also had the chance to dance with some amazing people. I remember being in elementary school, just looking up to the high school dancers, and I just knew that that's what I wanted to do, and that one day I wanted to be up on that stage. So that's been really cool. And then football games is definitely also one of my favorite things. I love cheering at the football games and being with all my friends, so yeah. I would like to thank Hannah and Eliana for being awesome captains this year. I know this year wasn't what everyone expected, and it was really hard to stay motivated at times, but Eliana and Hannah did a great job teaching choreography, choreographing on us, making sure that we felt like we were all still in it to win it till the end, and answering all of our questions and just being super patient. And I would also like to give a shout out to our captain from last year, Logan Acker. She kind of got me through a rough beginning with learning so much choreography and not knowing if I could keep up, but she pushed me to keep going, and she was a really great mentor for that whole year. I would also like to thank Miss Lee for all the opportunities that she's given us, and really how much she's helped me over the past 4 years. Like I said, I just feel like she cares so much about all of us as individuals, and cares just as much about what will happen when we leave high school, and she's taught me a lot of valuable lessons, a lot of important skills, and I definitely will never be able to forget her. If I could give advice to someone coming to Drew, I would say 100% join dance, join the dance program, try out for DDC. This experience has given me some of my closest friends and so many great people to lean on during hard times, but also so many people to celebrate good times with. And we become like a family because we do so much together. And it's been the highlight of my high school experience, hands down. Like, the memories I made on dance team has just made my high school experience so enjoyable. And it's so nice to have something to do after school that I look forward to. I would never dread going to rehearsal. It was always such a good environment and such good energy. I feel like Miss Lee just preaches positivity, and so that just has made me a more positive person, and I just think it's super uplifting. So join dance team and join dance.
The second someone mentioned you are all alone, I could feel the trouble coursing through your veins. Now I know it's got a hold. Just a phone call left unanswered had me sparking now. These cigarettes won't stop me wondering where you are. Don't let go, keep a hold. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace, 'cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way,
I'll leave the light on. What's been on your mind? Lately you've been searching for a darker place to hide. That's alright. But if you carry on abusing, you'll be robbed from us. I refuse to lose another friend to drugs. Just come home. Don't let go. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, I'll leave the light on. I will leave the light on.
So, as we bring our show to a close, I want to thank all of you for sharing in this special night with us. The missing piece of our dance arts as any performer is the energy that we feel back and forth with the audience members. So thank you for being in a seat, for letting us feel your energy and your applause. I also want to thank two former Dreer Company members who came back to choreograph. Amani Falk, who choreographed Money, which was our hip-hop piece performed right before intermission, and Jocelyn Fulmore Ramirez, who choreographed our final piece in tonight's concert called Amen. And I also want to give one more thank you to my senior dancers. To Pearson, to James, thank you for your talent. I know I have drilled you, and as you go on to be a dance major, I want you to really find your passion and your voice as a performer. Thank you for never giving up, for always sticking with it, even when it might have been uncomfortable, you kept going, and I admire that so much. To Lauren, my itty bitty, who has been with me since second grade, I will remember your kindness and your work ethic and your problem solving, especially in academic class. You always were a cheerleader that kept people going. You know music really well, and you would always correct me in such a kind and collaborative way, and I love that about you. To Hannah Banana, oh my gosh, your choreography recall is insane. I'm always gonna remember you in a tucked position when you got stressed out, but you're a dynamic performer with amazing energy and natural talent beyond all reasoning. Thank you for always giving your best, no matter what. And you are one of the most dedicated people that I've ever met. So thank you for all that you've given. And to Eliana, where do I begin, Eliana? You're such a dynamic young woman. Your leadership skills, your ability to communicate so effectively and clearly, your choreography skills, your patience, you are a true leader. Thank you for the laughs. Thank you for listening. Thank you for bringing things to the forefront and telling me things that I needed to know so that our team could be stronger and we could move and work more efficiently. You're brave. Brave in so many more ways than people will ever know. I love you all. Thank you for your time and your talent, seniors. We have one more show to go. So, audience members, again, without any further ado, here's our final piece for you for this evening. Amen.
Are those real angels in the magazines always there at heaven? You know now you've been. Or are those real stars that hang in the sky? Or are they man-made, a trick of the light? Amen. Inside my mind, and is there a moment when it all makes sense? Saying goodbye doesn't feel like the end. 'Cause I see you in the daytime and I hear you at night. There's a pale imitation, what burns in my eyes. I don't wanna be here. I don't know what to do. Sometimes I'd rather be dead. At least then I'm with you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Dreer Dance Company. And our student choreographers. And our senior dancers, Hannah Ammons, Pearson DeJames, Eliana Pickney, and Lauren Strickland. Thank you all for being here tonight.